I'm depressed. Sailor Moon can't even cheer me up. I mean, I don't get it. I just don't get why all this stuff has to happen to me. I mean, I knew when I was signing up for this that it was gonna be hard, and it wasn't gonna be all fun and games and going around terrorizing towns and lighting things on fire.
I'm more than a bird, I'm more than a plane, I'm more than some pretty face beside a train. It's not easy to be me.
Being a supervillain isn't easy, but I didn't think it was gonna be this bad. I mean, why can't Thunder Thighs and Captain Super Awesome just lay off for once? I mean, just step back for long enough for me and Mellotron to take over the world and just kind of like run it for a little while, and then they can come in, because then we'd have something accomplished. Stop texting me. I don't want to talk to him right now. And Mellotron, she's such a good sidekick. She tried to cheer me up, and it didn't really work. I mean, she was like, oh, why don't we just pretend like we did something? We can just make it look like we actually blew something up. So then we tried to take credit for Hiroshima, but nobody believes that. Obviously, we're too young to even have been alive back then. That was kind of just a giant fail. And then to make things even worse, I got grass stains down my uniform from when I tripped and biffed it during that terrible running sequence. Do you even know how hard it is to get grass stains out? It's ridiculous. It's just, why does grass even exist? That's gonna be the first thing I do when I take over the world. I'm going to ban grass. There's not gonna be grass anywhere anymore. I'm just gonna take it all out. You know what? I don't even care about your stupid little ecosystems, with the little cows and grass, and you eat grass. Yeah, they can just die.
So I guess I should stop this pity fest and go do something productive with my life. Maybe I'll go steal candy from a baby or dangle somebody over a pit of bloodthirsty koalas. I don't know. Maybe I'll just go rob a bank if I can't think of anything else.
Hey, that's actually not that bad of an idea.
Oh, Fred has got an evil scheme now! You better brace yourself, world, because Shredder's got her mojo back.
Thank you all for watching. It's been absolutely terrible talking to all of you. I hope you all die, or if you don't, that you come under my supreme rule one day. This has been Shredder Speaks.